Okay, the distance between the driven gear and the main body is this crack right in here, and the spec is 204 ten-thousandths of an inch. So I have my feeler gauge, and we're just making sure that it can't fit in here, kind of wiggling the gauge around, or the gear around, and I'm not getting anything, so this is good.